five runs in the first two innings, and then Ashley Swindle has been keeping them quiet. Right back to Swindle, who knocks the ball down and may have ricocheted up into her face. Athletic trainers quick to get out there, the coaching staff to assist Ashley. On the comebacker right, towards her glove and her head, and Ashley Ruiz with the batted ball, and obviously a difficult moment for all involved here. Staff have called a cart out onto the field. They've helped Ashley to her feet.